Balao, Dakanay, and Tantay. Rivas saw the opening.
Oh, they're really baiting him. They're really baiting him to take that. And mentally, that's really what you need to be prepared for. Baiting him by Malta, governor of Tarango. And also our governor, Al Patricio, who's been there consistently too, just showing support to Meralco Boys.
There's Rafi Rivas. Dito sa third, ang ganda ng sinagot. Dito ang Magnolia. Dito ang Rizal. Nice pass. He walked into that shot. Rafi Rivas. Lamala, he finds the right position.
It's a pin down, especially on that deep seal against a smaller defender. He'll be closer to the basket.
Rafi Rivas going up against Jacqueline Chulua corner. Powered by Smart. Experience the next level speeds with Smart 5G.
Norwood with a big stop and recovery at that. Rosales on the move. Dito sa kabila. Thought about the three. Drives closer. Nilamo ng depensa. Ito po ang ating Tapal King of the game. Kapit sa inyo ng Super Vulca Seal ng Tapal King.
Ryan Heruela just sticking close to Pauline and everybody else in the zone. It's like a diamond in one.
Assignment there, no? Rivas, another two shots already para sa kanya, all four. Salamat, Selena Dagdag Alas. Nadagdagan talaga. Pwede mo pinito.
The ability to move without the ball. Look at the adjustment of Coach Topek. Sensing that the offense might be ready. Doon sa right, just moving without the ball. And Rafi Rivas, this is what we've mentioned.
Corpus. Rivas baseline jumper. He's got four of the six para sa kanya sa first game ng ating PBA Tuesday. Day number 10 in the bubble. And the action is just getting better and better. Rivas inside. Gets the basket. Mikasama Pampao.
This hit at the last second. Take a look at this one more time.
Perfect pass by Barroca. Nilagay niya po sa mga
passes ni Alex.
Kamalas. We'll attack right now. Inside to Rivas, jumper.
Oh. Gagamitin mo na gagamitin to work himself into shape.
No, putting effort now. He's not lacking at all. Laban. Inside to Rivas. He missed it, but the quick tip and those long arms. Ganda ng pass ni Sangat.
12 points.
12 pa lang. Ito pala pinusin.
Big margins. Only to lose in the end. So, marami na rin learning. So pagdating sa ganitong laban, I agree that yung rust might play a big role.
85 nanalo po Meralco, ika-apat na panalo nila yan. Yusa man best player, 90.
That's right.
Marcelo for San Beda.
Paste naman yung isa. Three is a miss. Pauly, oh, what? Look at that pass. We didn't talk about it. Gusto ng feeling, high octane offense. Gusto nilang manalo, there are two ways. Here's that great pass. Basket, amazing play of the quarter, powered by Swan. Then I'm going to ellipse.
Gio, no. Scotto, no. Gio, yes. Bigger than everyone. Here's Paul with the crossover. Lee, Rivas inside. Beautiful find by the lethal weapon.
This time, with a nice side of black water. Yeah, Lee, JJ, maganda pinasali around. Lee,
beautiful find.
Get away.
Incredible. Misdirection offense. They wanted Jason Castro to use his speed again.
Oh,
wow.
Nice getaway by Rivas getting behind the defense.
From Magnolia. And you're all the way.
Kumbaga liyamato sila.
Kasama mo sila doon sa bottom four. You're trying to stay out of there, no? Oh, Rafi Rivas. Rivas.
Just so long.
Mahabol kay De La Rosa. Rome got the drop on him. Rivas is there for the stick.